एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी लीव फॉर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉइज. डिस्क्लेमर: दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल इज फॉर यूज इन ट्रेनिंग ऑफ ऑफिशियल्स. इट शुड नॉट बी रेफर्ड एज गाइडलाइन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. इन केस ऑफ एनी वेरियंस इन दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल द गवर्नमेंट गाइडलाइन रूल्स लॉ शैल प्रिवेल. एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी लीव इज ग्रांटेड टू अ गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट when no other leave is admissible or when other leave is admissible but the government servant applies in writing for extraordinary leave. Extraordinary leave shall always be without leave salary. For temporary or contract employees, the duration of extraordinary leave on any one occasion shall not exceed 3 months and 6 months when the employee has completed 1 year continuous service on date of expiry of leave admissible to the employee under the rules, and the request for such leave is supported by medical certificate. Only on exceptional circumstances this will be followed. 18-month extraordinary leave can be granted to an employee suffering from TB, leprosy, cancer or mental illness and undergoing treatment in a recognized clinic, hospital under a specialist. After completing 3 years of continuous service, an employee can avail 24 months extraordinary leave for the purpose of pursuing studies certified to be in the public interest. The period of extraordinary leave availed for the purpose of pursuing higher studies leading to award of degree or illness on medical certificate will count for annual increments and qualifying service for terminal benefits as well. Extraordinary leave availed for all other purpose will not be counted for increment and terminal benefits, provided that in case of any doubt the decision of the leave sanctioning authority will be final. Where a government servant is granted extraordinary leave, he or she shall be required to execute a bond undertaking to refund to the government the actual amount of expenditure with interest in the event of his not returning to duty on the expiry of such leave or quitting the service before a period of 3 years after return to duty. Bond shall be supported by sureties from 2 permanent government servants having a status comparable to or higher than that of the government servant. In this video, we have discussed about extraordinary leave. If you have any doubt or clarification, you can contact through the email shown on the screen. For other videos on rules and regulations, you can visit the web address as shown on the screen. Thank you.